sforzatevi.
We must not be afraid to pass through the gate of faith in Jesus, to go out of our selfishness, our being closed in, our indifference towards others. Once more, Pope Francis repeated words of reassurance and encouragement to the many people who crowded St. Peter's Square for the Sunday Angelus. Commenting on the Gospel of the day, the Pope explained that Jesus is the gateway to salvation that allows us to enter into the family of God, into the warmth of the house of the Lord. And this gate, he said, is never closed. It is always open and open to everyone, without distinction, without exclusions, without privileges. But it is nonetheless a narrow gate because it calls us to open our heart to Jesus, to recognize our need for His forgiveness, for His love. Being Christian does not mean bearing a label, Pope Francis concluded, but living and witnessing to the faith in prayer, in works of charity, in promoting justice, and in doing good.